What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
This one. Does not matter. Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
Storms are coming.
Isn't it cold enough?
We are almost home.
Ranger on the way!
Inside the stave when I fixed it. Hey, Spano, you're not scared. You're on the brave.
Atreus!
I'm just checking on
you. Too bad.
Yes, sir.
Evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Though I admit it was a bit like old times there, for a moment. The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us, if that's what you mean.
Ah, well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older. Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
What's that?
Good ball.
Come in. I have mead. You would not find me good company. I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about.
calm and reasonable person. Are you? A calm and reasonable person. If the moment calls for a calm, I'd say the moment calls for calm.
Back before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable ones. But I think we all have a better idea. That's what we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Dying is what we Aes here live for. And let's be honest, they were kind of useless. But Balder, he had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore. How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr. His old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word of you? What have your promises ever been worth?
There he is. Old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you Snow is white, he's lying.
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back. Keep your boy safe. That's really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say? Take all day.
saw your statue tear, you preachy old stick. If you're not fighting dirty, you're not fighting.
No, son, struck first.
The man who faced down the pilgrims, the Valkyrie queens. Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing you.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth from me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Gather your things.
change, you bastard!
Where are we going?
The old temple in the Wildwood.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
Godot didn't say anything else while you were outside.
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the Giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. Do you think he knows all the Giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home.
Come out this way alone, lad.
I had dreams calling me here.
Dreams.
Whoa, that one's still alive.
No, look closer.
Hell Raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hold. Bloody hell, brother. What was that?
Something strong and dangerous beyond God.